Sadly, heart attacks are one of the most common injuries in the nation. It has been reported that your body will give warning signs of a heart attack up to 6 months before it occurs. Have you experienced any of these symptoms? If so, you may need to schedule an appointment with your healthcare provider. Here are 6 warning signs to watch for if you are concerned about the possibility of having a heart attack. Number 1. Extreme fatigue. One early sign of a heart attack is extreme fatigue. Of course, fatigue is a normal feeling after engaging in physical activities or experiencing a long day. However, if you are constantly feeling fatigued and tired, you may need to schedule a checkup with your doctor to monitor the health of your heart. Number 2. Sleep disturbances. Another warning sign of a heart attack is a disturbance in your sleep habits. Your subconscious mind may be telling you that something is wrong. You may wake up frequently, need to use the bathroom frequently during the night, or experience extreme thirst during the night. Number 3. Shortness of breath. Experiencing shortness of breath can be a key warning sign that you are having heart issues. When your heart does not get enough oxygen, you can feel shortness of breath. Number 4. Indigestion. Another early warning sign of a heart attack is indigestion. It is not normal to always have a growling stomach. However, certain spicy and irritating foods can normally cause indigestion. Number 5. Increased anxiety. See your physician if you experience increased levels of anxiety that do not have a ready explanation. Number 6. Weak or heavy arms. When your heart does not receive sufficient oxygen to function, it can send impulses to your spine. When this happens, the nerves that are interconnected between your heart, spine, and arms send impulses that cause pain in your arms. If you experience numbness in your arm, you may be having a heart attack. Remedy.